الشيخ شرف الدين الخليفة فايبيوز بوي born in Africa in a Roman Catholic family who made himself a history for all Muslims. After 4 months from his birth, he started to say Allahu Akbar, God is great. Within 6 months, he started to speak word by word. When he was 1.5 years old, he started to study the Quran. When he fulfilled his age 3, he finished studying the Quran with Tarjuma and became a Hafiz.
الله موجود متصف بكل كمال ومنزه عن كل نفس وهو السميع البصير المتكلم حي لا يموت ابدا تعمدا. وبكل شيء بصير. وهذا الحبيب المصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم بكيرا ونذيرا وهديا الى الله باذنه وسراجا منيرا.
Thousands of people came across cities to see this great child. Many great people were astonished by his lectures. No matter which verse from Al-Quran they asked, this child translated it and recited to them.
شبابك فيما أبليت وعمرك فيما أثنيت وما لك من أين أبتدت وفيما أبتدت وعلمك ماذا صنعت.
شيخ شرف الدين خليفة was born in a normal Roman Catholic family. After seeing this, his elder brother and his family converted to Islam. Because of these incidents, Islam became much more stronger in Africa. As a ulama who studied the Quran and Hadith for years, this child had the ability to translate the Quran and say the meanings of Hadith in Arabic, English and his mother tongue, Suhaili.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.